So many things have happened during the course of last year. This year. So many things have happened wherein it seems like all hope is gone.
My Father.
It seems like there is no hope. Mm-mm. But I believe somebody says, it seems like I just couldn't take life anymore. Mm-mm. Our problems get us down.
Yes, sir.
The pressure held us down. But I've got news for you. Yahweh held us close.
Yes, sir.
Oh, man, you can testify about it this morning. That it seems like sometimes during this year, you want to throw in the towel.
Mercy.
But Yahshua held us close.
Hallelujah.
And we'll be wondering what the new year may bring. Mm-hmm. We'll be questioning. No one knows for the future. But I've got news for you. He brings us thus far.
Yes.
The next time I append these words, I don't believe
he
brought thus far to leave me.
Hallelujah.
I just don't believe he brought me this far to leave me.
My Father.
Rough may be the road.
Yes.
Dark may be the night.
Yes, sir.
But I just can't give up now.
Hallelujah.
The man who holds the future. Hold me in the palm of his hands.
Hallelujah.
I don't know what the tomorrow may bring. Someone say it may be sunshine. Mm-hmm. It may be sorrow. It may be pain. But guess what? Yahshua is in control.
Hallelujah.
He is the master of the sea.
Yes, sir.
Villas may rip away. But we just got to hold to Yah and change his hand. Just a word. As I said before, maybe we want to give up. And sometimes it seems rough times. But David penned his words in Psalm 124. If it had not been.
By Yahweh.
If it had not been. Many of us can testify about this afternoon. If it wasn't for the grace and the mercy of Yahweh, through in 2016, no one would see us today. Some of us have lost strength. So many times we've held him. So many times problems came upon us. The weight seemed to press us down. But guess what? Yahweh was the worst day. David says, if it had not been, maybe your whole strength gets you through. Maybe education background gets you through. Maybe your husband gets you through. Maybe your wife gets you through. Guess what? Yahweh was on my stay.
Yes. My Father.
When he says, when the waters overwhelm our soul and the stream thereof. Some of us, some prophet shakers, some of us jump waters hit us during this year. It seems like we are going under.
Yes.
But our soul have been escaped to one person and one person alone, to Yahshua the Messiah.
Yes.
Our soul have escaped.
Yes.
25th, 27th is coming up. That's this right according to the people in the world. According to the heading, this year's record heading year of crime. And it seems like Everybody wondering around here. But Psalmist David says in verse 8, guess what? I have an excuse for you. He said, my help. My help is in the name of Yahweh, who made heaven and earth.
Yes.
Where is your help like in 2017? Virgin, Yahweh is good.
Yes, sir.
During 2016, you sing a song here, sometimes it says, sometimes we are gone.
Yes.
Sometimes we fell to the ground. Mm-hmm. But guess what? Yahweh was our stay.
Yes.
And in closing, I want to leave a few words with you. David says in Psalms 18, verse 22, you are someone to help us during 17. Don't worry yourself about 2017. Don't worry yourself about them. The teacher said before, Yahweh said to Jeremiah, before your father know your mother have a plan for you. He know the way you tear.
Yes.
He said, I have an expecting hand for you.
Yes.
A plan to bless you.
Yes.
A plan to prosper you.
Yes.
And a plan to give you an expecting hand. You are in good hands.
Hallelujah.
Yahweh is my rock. Yahweh is my fortress.
Yes.
Yahweh is my deliverer. My strength in whom I will trust is my butler,
yes,
and the arm of my salvation and is also my high tower.
Yes.
Better is than before.
Hallelujah.
We have an anchor that keeps us home.
Yes.
I don't care what stand with my blue. Paul said, listen dear, I have news for you. Dear God. Paul said, don't talk shit whatsoever. I want me with the storms of life with me battling over shit in 2017. But stay on board.
Yes, sir.
When the sisters wait so long, sister preaching, and when they bring Yahshua, turn up on the situation.
Yes.
They say, master, where you're going now?
Leave on.
Late man, guess what? Bury him.
Yes.
Bury him situation, don't you? Over.
Yes, man.
But I have news for you today.
Not over.
It's 4 years late.
Hallelujah.
But there will still be a time.
Bless you, Yahweh.
Hallelujah.
Some of those situations seem buried.
Yes, man.
It seems like there is no way out.
Mm-hmm.
But there is a red time the life is no one meets.
And
no chaos, darkness situation. Yeshua said to me, Red Martha, thy brother shall live again.
Hallelujah.
Yes, for you. Things must be better. Things must be better. As long as Yahweh is on our side,
yes,
it has to be better. Yahweh bless you, sir.
Hallelujah.